Hydro has been at the forefront of friction stir welding for many years. We've been innovative and leading the technology in various different industries, ranging from automotive, marine and offshore, the rolling stock industry, and even thermal applications. Friction stir welding is really a simple process. It involves taking two pieces of material, whether extrusion or plate, and the tool basically stirs the material together, welding along an axis. And it's a solid state process and involves very low heat input compared to traditional welding. Therefore, it reduces the amount of distortion that is happening in the process. Really, the main advantages with friction stir welding is that there is much lower heat input, which reduces distortion and buckling. You also have a much more efficient and stable process, which makes it much more productive and much more efficient and cost-effective for the customer. And then you also have no gas, no filler wire, no arc. So it's a much safer and much more sustainable application.
Hydro is able to deliver larger sections than what is normally used in the industry, which then allows the customer to reduce both cost and lead time. The benefit of friction stir welding would be that you can have two welding heads welding at the same time. You have an automated process where you have the same parameters for the top and the bottom head, hence the distortion will be less and you can increase productivity. When it comes to quality of the panels, we perform 100% visual inspection of the panels. We also do non-destructive testing, such as radiographic testing or ultrasonic testing. And as destructive testing, we do bend tests and tensile tests. Friction stir welding is a suitable process for mass production, especially when you have complex geometries or complicated welding patterns, such as in liquid coolers or automotive components. The major advantage of friction stir welding of coolers is that you can have them gas tight and water tight, and they are in general superior to traditional welding. Thank you.